to raise a complaint to HRC, now you need to do is download an app called WPS Office from the Play Store. Now if you're having the document and link sent by Telangana NSUI, you need to open it. If not, you can request through WhatsApp to NSUI team members for providing the link. Now open it. Now you need to open the document first. HRC document, that too with WPS Office. After opening, it appears like this. You need to agree and need to get into it. Allow all the sources. It asks, now you need to type your name, college name, contact number, residence address. You're from Telangana or AP, you need to type it. And now in the place of name, you need to type your name, same as in your college name, your contact number, your current phone number, and resident address is your current home address. Now don't forget adding date and place. So now you need to click on done button, and down you can see a button, first button, it's tool button. So click on tools and now select export to PDF, and now click export to PDF down. Let me select any other option. Let me select phone first, and I'll name it as HRC PDF, just to make sure it will be available easily. Now I'm saving the file. It will ask for your mobile number and email address. Just add them and click on get OTP. Your mobile number will get an OTP. Now type the OTP here. After that, you'll be entered into this page. Now you need to type your name, gender, pin code, state and district. Click on that self button. And now coming to the incident, let's write something like exams in COVID or examinations in COVID, because this is the incident which we are dealing right now currently. So select the incident date also, and now you need to select educational institutions just because in the incident category. And now you need to select your own district. So now you need to click on relief, whoever will help us. It may be Papi Reddy sir or else Sabita Indra Reddy ma'am, whatever. So let me type for example JNTU here. Yeah, name and the designation, and also that's for your case. So let me again type JNTU here. And now address of public servant. If the person is having a certain address, please type it here. So now I'll click preview. For example, let me know what all the mistakes I've done. So I made a mistake, I did not select subcategory. So let me enter in the subcategory tab. And now this is the subcategory in incident detail. I did not select it. So let me also write something here in the incident tab. So let me write something like no exams in COVID. Yes, and now let me select preview again. It is again showing that subcategory is not still written. So let me enter here. Let me select subcategory, something like educational institutions, technical, yeah. And now let me come down and click preview again. Oops, I forgot to add the date, incident date. So now let me add incident date now. You can see here clearly. Let me tap this. Now 22. Yes, I've done it. So let me click on preview here. As you can see, the bill appeared here. It's not a bill probably, but it's a receipt. So let me click on OK. This is just a preview. Now you need to do is choose file, the file which we edited in WPS Office. Now let me click on files. Let me get into the WPS column here. And this is the HRC PDF one, which I selected personally. I wrote all my details in it. So let me enter CAPTCHA here. Whatever it shows, write it. Click on submit. And that's it. Your mobile number has received a complaint number. So this is the process to do it. And if you still think that this process is tough and if you can't do it, now you need to send that PDF to the mail mentioned here. Just mail the PDF to it. The process is done. You have to edit all your details and then mail to it. Thank you.